Guys, hi, Mace. Nice to meet you. Yes, nice to meet you.
How has your time as a player been for here in Vålerenga?
How has it been so far in Vålerenga?
Yeah.
Really nice. It's been great and a lot of new experiences, and I like Norway and I like the team a lot, so it's been great.
What do you think of the fans?
Amazing. They're amazing. They're really special. And yeah, the way they give their heart for the club is really, really special to me.
What are your hopes for the season?
My hopes is to go up to Eliteserien. I think that's an important goal. And yeah, therefore is to win as much as possible. I think this is the most important.
What is your best memory with Vålerenga so far this season?
So far, I think the cup game when we won with the penalties, because it was a long game and it was like really exciting. Yeah. You saw the match?
Yeah, yeah? I was there.
What did you think of the match?
It was good first half.
Yeah.
Second half was a bit off.
It was a bit off, huh?
We came back.
We came back, yeah. And it was exciting with the penalties, huh?
Yeah. Yeah. How long have you played football?
How long? I started off as a goalie, actually. So I was goalkeeper, and then when I was eight, I started, really eight, nine, I started to play football, actually, on the pitch.
Why did you start playing football?
Because I like to score goals and win.
How are you going to prepare yourself for the match against Moss on Sunday?
Train hard, discuss with my teammates what the best approach is, and train on the details to do everything we can to win.
Hvor lenge har du spilt i Vålerenga?
I Vålerenga? Jeg kom hit når jeg var 14, tror jeg. Kommer fra en klubb som heter Lørenskog, så nå går jeg vel inn i mitt sjette år da, som Vålerenga spiller.
Okay. Hvilke minner husker du best fra Vålerenga-drakta?
Jeg har veldig mange minner fra her med A-laget, men jeg vil kanskje si når vi vant NM med G16, det synes jeg var skikkelig gøy. I Telenor Arena, det var skikkelig gøy.
Hvorfor startet du med fotball?
Nei, faren min var fotballspiller da, så det ble naturlig at jeg også begynte å spille. Og så er det rett og slett det jeg synes har vært gøyest. Da ble det sånn.
Hvilke mål husker du best fra Vålerenga-drakta?
Ja, og mine egne. Det må være første scoringen min i Eliteserien i fjor, borte mot Haugesund. Sikkerhetspoeng, det var gøy.
Har du noen ritualer du gjør før spesielle kamper?
Nei, ikke sånn alt for mange. Jeg liker å gå meg en tur på kampdag. Da går jeg ofte med hunden min, og så pleier jeg ofte sånn dagen før kamp å ta litt isbad og sånn utenom det, så ikke sånn alt for mye. Jeg liker å ta det litt uformelt.
It was really nice, man. Thank you for the interview.
That is good.
Yes, but I won't remember this.